Taxpayer obligations and privileges under the Taxpayer's Bill of Rights.
What are some of the powers of the Commissioner relative to the audit process? The authority of the Commissioner relative to audit process consists, among others, of the following: power to obtain information and to summon, examine, and take testimony of persons Sec. 5, NIRC, and power to make assessments and prescribe additional requirements for tax administration and enforcement.
Follow us online for more.